I want you to imagine what it would be like to have your kidneys feel. You will survive most likely because of medical technology such as hemodialysis, but what does hemodialysis actually involve? Well, imagine you have to attend hospital 3 times a week, for 4 hours each time. And during those 4 hours, you're in a room like this, you're restricted to a bed, you have 2 large needles inserted into your arm, the blood is drained from your body, and you've nothing to distract yourself with except maybe trying to sleep or watch TV. And you have to do this 3 times a week, every week, potentially for the rest of your life. The experience of dialysis has been described as one of existential boredom because you are left with nothing to do except lie there and think about illness and death. Those 4 hours, in that room, on that machine, they drag in. But how can we address this issue? How can we speed up time? Well, my research aimed to address this issue by providing patients with an arts-based intervention during hemodialysis. Now, art is known to induce something called a flow state, and the hallmark experience of a flow state is something called tachypsychia, which is an altered perception of time. Most typically, people experience time passing a lot faster than it actually is. Now, this was a feasibility study, which meant that we were focused on making sure it was safe, feasible, and acceptable to bring art into such a highly specialized clinical area. The intervention itself involved 6 1-hour-long, one-to-one facilitated art sessions at the patient's bedside during dialysis. We recruited 24 people into the study. Most of them were over the age of 70. Most of them hadn't done art since they were a child. And a lot of them only had one arm free because they were on dialysis. But all of them were willing to overcome those issues and give art a go. We found that every person who started the intervention completed the full 6 sessions of the intervention, and they wanted more. So not only was this intervention safe, feasible, and acceptable, but it was actually highly valued by patients. We also conducted interviews with 22 people, both patients and staff, to explore their experience of art on dialysis. Patients reported that their self-esteem improved because they found out that they were capable of doing something they didn't think they could do. Healthcare professionals said their communication improved because they had something to talk about that wasn't disease. And both healthcare professionals and patients said that it transformed the environment and made it feel less clinical and a lot more human. But most importantly, patients reported that while doing art, the time on dialysis just seemed to fly by. So, how do we speed up time? We get creative.